In this video, we're going to look at direct proportion where we have big numbers. So in this case, it might not be worthwhile to find out what 1 is worth. Maybe 10 or 100 would just be adequate. So, first question. 500 pencils cost £30. How much would 800 pencils cost? So the first thing, as step 1 says, is let's draw a table. And we put in the left-hand column whatever we know two things about. So we know pencils, 500 pencils and 800 pencils. So I'm going to put pencils in here. And we only know one thing about costs that goes on the right-hand side. So pencils, well, we know that 500 pencils cost £30. Now, I'm just going to work out what 100 pencils is worth because I need to work out what 800 is. So I'm going to work out what 100 pencils are worth. Well, if £30 is how much 500 pencils cost, if I do 30 divided by 5, I'll work out what 100 is worth. So let's do that and you get £6. So 100 pencils worth £6. So to work out what 800 pencils are, I'm just going to times £6 by 8, and that gives me £48. So 800 pencils cost £48. Let's look at this second example. A woman can make 36 aeroplanes in 40 minutes. How many paper planes could she make in 70 minutes? So I've got to draw my table, and the one I put in the left-hand column is what I know two things about. So I know two things about the number of minutes. So that's going to go over here. Well, I only know one thing about the number of planes. So putting the info I know, well, I know that it takes 40 minutes to make 36 planes. This time, I'm not going to work out how many planes to make in 1 minute. I'm going to just do 10. Okay, so 36 in 40 minutes. So if I divide it by 4, it'll tell me how many in 10 minutes. So that will tell me she makes 9 planes every 10 minutes. So to work out how many planes she makes in 70 minutes, I'm going to times 9 by 7. And I'm going to get 63 planes. So she makes 63 planes in 70 minutes.